and Jesslyn here, and I'm back with a mini Justice haul. Justice was having a back-to-school event, so I decided to pick up some more clothes. I can't wait to share with you guys, because a lot of these items were on sale, and they are so cute. At the end of this video, I will share with you guys a vlog that I did that day. I'm gonna go ahead and share with you guys what's in this bag. The first item in this bag is this cute emoji scarf. This matches with my graphic tee. It's just really cute. I love the different kinds of emojis on here. It's a eternity scarf, so you could wear it the short way, or extend it and wear it the long way, or you could tuck it together for a different look. So it looks like there's three ways you could wear it. This will go perfect with my emoji shirt. And this is the shirt that I showed you in my previous haul. So you guys wanna see how it looks like? Let's see what it looks like on. Ta-da! Look how cute this is! Emojis are hot right now. This was only $9.90. So make sure you go out and get yours. It's super cute. I could wear it during the winter as well. Let's see what else is in this bag. This is a cute emoji bow, and it coordinates with my scarf and my shirt. It's really cute. I love the different emojis. It's just so, so adorable. And it is a nice size bow, perfect to wear with a high ponytail. Let's see how that looks like. And here's what it looks like on. This emoji bow is only $5.90. I love how everything coordinates, and I absolutely love emojis. Let's check out what else I got. This first item in here, we have this cute shirt. It's a t-shirt. It's really cute. It's like a flowy t-shirt. It says be creative, and I think that's like latte with a pen. Very cute. I love the rhinestones on it. And it's nice and long, perfect to pair with leggings. I love how it says be creative because I love to craft. This is just so cute and adorable. The coffee cup has some adult coloring prints on it. And I guess this is just the coloring marker right there. And this was only $26.90. Fabric is really soft. And I guess there is some layering on the shirt. It's really cute. So I can't wait to wear it for school. On to the next shirt. We have this very, very soft sweater. I'm usually a size 8, but I decided to get a size 10 because I like my sweaters to be nice and big. I can pair it with leggings and also some skinny jeans. Just anything like that. So I think a size 10 is the perfect size. As I wear it, I can roll up the sleeves, like pretty much scrunch it up. I love the colors and the illustration on it. The color here is like a rose gold metallic, or maybe a metallic pink. And on the stop sign here, it says never stop loving. It says good luck. It even has a heart right here. And it looks like the girl is in Paris. Like she's a fashionista wearing a tutu, as you can see, or a skirt of some sort. And she is riding her bike with her little dog. It'll go really well with this headband that I was wearing earlier. Plus, this headband has like the same metallic rose gold kind of color. This was only $17.50, and this is a lightweight sweater, so a part of the style buys. Next, we have this really cute sweater. It's also another lightweight sweater. It has some unicorn prints. It's black and white. It's a black and white stripe. I really love the unicorn. It's pink. And this is actually a unicorn emoji. So the scarf will pair very well with this. And I can also wear my emoji bow with it. And this one here, I just decided to get it in a size 8. I plan to layer it under a jacket. And And since it's lightweight, it will be perfect for layering. It's so soft, and it was $17.50. I think it is also one of the style buys, but I'm not sure. However, we got it for a good price because we had some coupons. This gives you coupons that you can use. They have really good offers in these coupons, so you can save some money. That's why we got some of these for a really good price. On to the last bag. Oh, and this was the event that I went to. We have some leggings that I got, and they're really cute. They have glasses in black and pink. I really love the color combination. There's even rhinestones on the glasses. I compare this with any long shirt or any long sweater. But I just shared with you guys earlier, it will be perfect. It was only $16.50, and this is also a style buy. I also picked up this really cute t-shirt. It has some crisscross opening at the back, similar to the NYC shirt that I showed you in my previous haul. It says trendsetter, and it has some black and white flowers. It's nice and flowy. It's long enough to pair with leggings. And also, I think this will go very well with the emoji scarf. It has some similar colors to it. And this was only $26.90. The next shirt that I got is this really cute Paris shirt. It has the crisscross opening, very similar to the one that I showed you. It's actually the same silhouette and shape. It says Paris on the side with a Eiffel Tower. It's long and flowy as well. This was only $26.90, and I love these tops because I could wear them with leggings. They're long. They're tunic style, so it's perfect. I think these two shirts were also style buys. That is it for my mini Justice haul, and comment down below if you want to see me do a fall Justice lookbook, and I will be back with that video for you. Stay tuned for my vlog clip at the end of this video. Thanks so much for watching! Bye! So we're here at Justice! We are inside. There's a long line.
Our first winner is 1-0-0-4-4.
What's this?
0-1.
We are waiting for a contest. I entered it. This shirt is so cute. Look at this. You see it. A lot of people here for the contest, I guess. Let's see. Let's go find my mom. Okay. Yeah.
Thank you.
So see you there when the contest starts.
Give the phone.
Well, the contest started, but I didn't win. But that's okay because we're doing it again. There is some cute stuff here. We just have some denim stuff over here. J-Gangs are back! Woohoo! But they're erasers and they have emojis on it. A unicorn pencil holder! This is so cute! So cute. This is cute jumbo fox eraser. Kind of reminds me of that song, What Does the Fox Say? Anyways, there is a 4-pack pen set. It has this camera, Paris perfume, a dog, and a Eiffel Tower, very cute. We just have this Novartis pen, I guess.
There's the boots that I have. There's so much cute stuff over here. Ah, I'm just looking around still, trying to find stuff. Super busy here. Whoa, so look at this tank top. It has the like fringe on it. Super cute. We're just looking around here until the contest starts. I still have my ticket. We have some like sneakers for dance, I guess. Ooh, to me. Come here. Whoa, look at this. Everything here is just so adorable. Look it, it's a raccoon. It's a gold raccoon. OMG. There's this cute jacket.
Looks like mine.
My mom has a green jacket like this. What do you guys think? I do have a green jacket already, but I've grown out of it. Still a size 6. There's like some cute outfits here. Ah, squeeze. Oh, look at this. I really want to get that. I guess everything here is on sale. Oh my gosh, look at this. Look at this. Look at these two cuties. I'll show you some outfits. This one, it says be creative. I think that's like some coffee. It's so cute. This is so cute.
So I'm trying on these tops. And this outfit looks so cute with this plaid shirt wrapped around my waist. Like this. See? So we are going to try some of these tops on. A lot of cute stuff, so now we are going home.